Hello, I am Nicholas Young of YMAA, Young's Martial Arts Association. I'm here to tell you about a new and exciting upcoming Martial Arts Expo to be taking place in Seattle in the US and Coventry in the UK. The Expo will be bringing together 5 different instructors on 2 continents for 2 weekends of workshops and seminars. I will be participating as an instructor this August 2010. The Expo will be featuring Chinese martial arts, Okinawan karate, street fighting techniques, and self-defense. The featured instructors are Iain, Abernethy, Marc, MacYoung, Al Peasland, Kris Wilder, and myself. I am a traditional Chinese martial artist specializing in primarily 2 Shaolin Kung Fu styles, long fist and white crane. I began my martial arts training when I was about 8 years old under my father, Dr. Yang Jingming. In this expo, I will be teaching how to build, develop, and maintain a solid and sound traditional foundation to your martial arts training based upon concepts in long fist for middle to long range fighting and white crane for short to middle range fighting. Throughout the weekend, I will also be selecting a few specific techniques for martial applications and detailed analysis. It is our hope that you will be able to take what you learned from this expo and essentially integrate what you learn back into your current training regimen. From there, you will be able to further develop and increase the effectiveness, options, and your overall understanding of the arts. The Crossing the Palm Martial Expo is a very unique opportunity to learn from 5 different instructors, all coming from 5 very well-developed backgrounds, and all having something very special and unique to share with you that will undoubtedly increase your appreciation for the arts and enhance your overall training. So I hope to see you there. Remember, Crossing the Palm Martial Expo, we have 5 instructors, 2 continents, 2 cities. Be there.